Hey guys, it's Mewtwo is Strong, and welcome to the next part of my Pokémon X walkthrough. In this part, we'll be leaving Embretta Town and heading to the next city. But before we do that, I recommend you talk to this girl, because she will give us TM-94 Rock Smash, which allows us to break those pesky boulders. Yeah, so that's just a little small thing that I actually didn't even collect that in my Y game. Then we can talk to this guy right... Come on, talk to him. We can talk to this guy right here, and he will give us the old rod. But anyway, let's begin our journey towards the next city. I wish we could swim on this water, but we are not at that point just yet. Now, this lady gives us the dowsing machine, which allows us to find hidden items on pretty much anywhere. Much easier. You can still find them, but with the dowsing machine, it actually tells you where they're at. Dowser? Well, let's try this machine out. You know what, let's register it, so it'll be easier. Yes, when you register an item, all you have to do is press the Y button, and you can register up to 4 at the same time. Let's find an item now. As you can tell, that sound means you're right next to the item. We can get an Ultra Ball right there. I may not be using this thing really often, but I might. Where's that? Where is it? Oh, wait, we were close. I'm standing on the item. I think that's enough treasure hunting for now. But now let's battle this person. Jeez, there's a lot of fishers on this route. Let's take on one more trainer, because I think we're actually really close to the next city already. I sent Skittle out so I could easily take down the Pokemon in this route because they're water and Skittle is grass, but no, all the Pokemon trainers have Pokemon that are also part of something else, so then it will not be super effective. Ugh. This irritates me. Alright, now we're in the next town. Oh, come on, read the sign. Cyllage City. But first, I'm gonna go heal up. Okay, now I'm all done, but there's one thing I would like to mention. Oh, wait, no, I forgot about this. We can come into this shop right here, and... Oh, yes, this is the bike shop. $10,001, yes! A lucky 10,000th person. Answering a quiz correctly. Alright, let's see. Do bicycles come in more than one color? Of course they do! because obviously this is something different in this game. You get to choose a different colored bike, yellow or green. Now, I'm going to be choosing yellow because I really dislike the color green. Well, I don't really hate it. I just dislike it for a reason that I'm going to keep out of this video. Now, okay, I'm going to mention something. When was the last time we actually fought a gym? Like, when was the last time we took one on? Feels like it's been forever. Bicycle race? What are you talking about? And this guy gives us HMO4 strength, which allows us to push those ginormous boulders out of our way. But first, we need the badge from the gym. Yes! There's finally the second gym is in this town. It's about time. Jeez. It's like it's been 25,000 years since we've taken on the first gym. But first, let's teach this. Who should learn it? I think I'll let Charmeleon learn it. I actually noticed something, like, why doesn't Charmander learn Metal Claw at level 15 anymore? Wonder why they got rid of that. It was actually pretty cool, because it made taking rock types down a breeze. But anyway, now let's enter the second gym. And this one we have to... The puzzle we have to go around climbing up rock walls. Ah, those rock walls. So many memories. Rock-type gyms. Aw, I know what to use for this, Skiddo! You can finally have your chance. That last route was so mean to you, but no. You're gonna have your chance at the second gym. And let's start off by annihilating this person's Pokémon. Let's begin! I really hate those moments when you use the wrong move. Those always tick me off. And, oh, nope, dead end. Gonna have to go back down. Okay, well, we could go down here. Let's take this path. Anything over here? Ah, yes, there is something over here. Ah, the beautiful waterfall. Let's sit down and take a look at it. So pretty. But anyway, back to the gym. And let me guess, I'm gonna be at the beginning again. Yes. That was an awesome waste of time. But who cares? At least we saw the beautiful waterfall. Let's go this way this time. Go up, thank you. Oh no, this is just for a battle. That'll be worth it, hopefully. Now, that was kind of worth it. Now let's heal up Skiddo because he's not at a very good health range. There we go, hold on. Now let's go this way. Aha, we can skip her, but nah, I'm gonna battle her because I wanna train the most I can before I battle the gym leader. Oh, sweet! Now Esper is evolving. Now Esper has evolved into Meowstick. That was actually unexpected. I forgot it evolved at this level. That's still awesome either way. That battle was, went a lot better than what I thought it was gonna be. I'm glad that fire spin attack missed, though. That probably wouldn't have ended very well. I'll be right back. I gotta go heal. Wait a minute. I don't think I have to. Aha! I do not. But I think I'll use this ether on Skiddo. He needs more razor leaves. There we go. I saved myself a Pokemon Center trip. Now we've made it to the top, but first I recommend you save. Thank you very much. Alright, let's take on the second gym leader, Grant. Now, he starts off with a level 25 Mora, and he also has a level 25 Tyrant on his team. Alright, let's see how easy this battle will be. I remember when I played Y and I battled his Tyrant, it wasn't the most fun experience ever because... what move did he keep using? Oh my god. Golly, that wasn't very good. I can't remember what move exactly it used. Let me see. No, don't send out Meowstic. It kept using a move, and it kept causing one of my Pokemon to flinch. It was like the most annoying thing in the entire world. I'll just say that. You're gonna use a Hyper Potion! Ugh! Oh, man. Well, at least you're using it on this one instead of Tyrant. This one, it's called a Mora. At least I still have Frogadier when I played in this game in Y. This game in Y, yeah, that makes sense. When I played Y, I didn't even have a Pokemon that could take down rock types. Good, I love those level ups. They make me feel all warm and fuzzy inside. Tyrant, let's see. Will I be able to actually take this thing out instead of having to wait 25,000 turns? Let's try this. Ah, good, I am faster than it. Aha, it's confused now. I really want this battle to be much easier than it was last time. Yes. Now it's just one more hit and you're down. Oh my gosh, that was so much easier. That took like 30 seconds. Last time it took like 10 minutes. Take that, Tyrant. You deserve it. Razor Wind. What moves do you have? Quick Attack or Tackle? Quick Attack does less, so I think I'll just get rid of Quick Attack. There we go. Now give me my badge! Oh, come on! Another level up. There we go. Now we're done. Now that we've won, we have been given the Cliff Badge. Up to level 480. Yes. That will be very awesome. And we can also get TM39 Rock Tomb from him as well. And now we're done. So let's not take the long way down, and we'll take the better way down. The shorter way, of course. By sliding on this! Oh, actually, what is that? I don't know, I'm not intelligent enough to know what that is. Yes. I don't know. I'm gonna go heal. I slid down the side of the mountain there, even though that wasn't really a mountain. I got it anyway, and now that is all I'm gonna do for this part, so thank you for watching. Bye.